discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims were stabbed and strangled to death.
Focus. Please lead somewhere good.
Yes. A shortcut. Yes. Oh, thank you. To the others. What's that?
Thank you.
Some help!